ISD is proud to announce the expansion of its STEM Academy program into the middle school level. This continuation of the elementary STEM academies into four middle schools opens the door to unique learning experiences. The elementary STEM academy provided advanced educational opportunities for our students. Middle school STEM academies will build on this foundation as students move into secondary campuses. Programs of Choice helps LISD meet the educational expectations of parents and the community. It also allows LISD to maintain a competitive edge by attracting and retaining students, providing creative and flexible learning environments, and ultimately preparing students for future success. Middle school STEM academies will open to 6th grade students in the 21-22 school year at Creek Valley, Downing, Forestwood, and Hedrick Middle Schools.
I am so excited for the STEM program to come to Downing Middle School, and I'm excited to bring these 21st century skills to Downing, where we have the engineering components, the technology components, and I think the students are just going to thrive with this new technology and this STEM program at Downing.
Our students will have the opportunity to learn a skill set on how to focus on real world issues through a scientific lens. They will figure out ways to solve real-world problems, such as looking at green energy, thinking about things in terms of how do we solve issues, like create vaccines for a global pandemic. Regardless of those issues, the skill set that they will learn will take them far throughout their life in any career that they choose, especially if they go into an emerging technology field.
This unique Middle School STEM Academy program is found only in Lewisville ISD. Students at a middle school STEM academy will develop engineering skills in an enhanced STEM science course through hands-on investigations, design challenges, and opportunities for scientific argumentation. Students will have an opportunity to apply this design thinking and creativity to real-world problems while exploring a variety of STEM careers. Middle school science provides rich opportunities for the natural integration of STEM disciplines.
STEM science will give students the opportunity to experience science content by connecting it to current issues. The curriculum is designed to engage students in a real-world problem. Through experiences called design challenges, they'll use the engineering design process paired with the science standards to create a solution to a problem that is relevant and meaningful to them.
Because anyone can read something and learn it and memorize it, but to actually really go through the learning process, whether it's just in science or whether it's in electives or whatever course you're taking, to develop that mindset, that process, and that methodology to really learn and explore on your own, that's going to carry them through the rest of their lives.
Students will be provided opportunities to look at issues from multiple perspectives. The STEM science experiences will allow them to be creative in their problem solving and gives them an opportunity to demonstrate their learning in an innovative and authentic way.
LISD has partnered with the National Institute for STEM Education in the design of the STEM Academy program. In May 2018, the LISD STEM Academy at Donald Elementary became the first elementary school in the state of Texas to be recognized by the National Institute as a STEM School of Excellence. Middle school STEM academies are also working toward becoming nationally certified campuses. Additionally, science teachers at the middle school STEM academies are working toward completing their national teaching certificates.
I get to do hands-on experiments with kids. I get to watch their excitement. I get to see them ask a question and say, "Ugh, let's explore that a little bit more and see if we can find your answer."
STEM will and allow them to see, oh wait, I'm good at science because I can do this. And they just get more engaged when you're giving them hands-on things and really challenging their minds.
Middle school is an important time for students to explore passions and interests through elective courses. The middle school STEM academies will continue to offer robust fine arts and athletic opportunities like at other middle school campuses, but will also incorporate opportunities for students to participate in unique STEM-focused electives in grades 6-8 as their interests and schedules allow. Hands-on elective courses unique to the STEM academies are designed so students are empowered to make their own discoveries through engagement, excitement, and collaboration.
Well, I think we're making great progress in our district in terms of the STEM Academy concept and starting things younger. That's where we absolutely need to start. Wait until somebody 16 years old and asking if that's what you want to do is pretty late in the cycle. Second thing is the engineering process is something that people will use their entire life. Everybody fixes, configures, organizes, rebuilds, understands that. So the engineering process is a day-by-day skill for most people. And it's certainly a 21st century skill in terms of things that are coming up. That's the skill that's going to make a difference in the world, being able to solve problems, take an approach that's organized and disciplined.
All middle school students are welcome in a STEM Academy, regardless of their participation in an elementary STEM Academy. The middle school STEM Academies will serve students zoned to the four middle schools and also will be accepting transfer requests. Parents wishing to transfer their children to a middle school STEM Academy are not required to complete an application. However, they will follow the general LISD intra-district transfer guidelines, timelines, and requirements for placement, space permitting.
Because we meet you where you are and you develop your thinking from that point, any student is a STEM student.
We really want to create lifelong learners who have 21st century skills, who can go out into the workforce and be confident in what they're doing, and we'll be able to provide that opportunity for them.
STEM overall, it's still science, it's still math, it's just an extra layer of fun for your child.
The opportunity to host the STEM Academy is a true blessing for our community, and getting the opportunity to watch the kids learn through this pathway is very exhilarating, and I look forward to that.
It's time to begin your child's STEM journey with Lewisville ISD. Visit lisd.net/STEM for more information.